football here in upstate New York as you get a look inside Rockin' Highmark Stadium in Orchard Park. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Buffalo Bills. Buffalo. Fields it right around the goal line. And he'll take it a yard or so past the 20, call it the 21. Going to look to throw on the first play. And this one is incomplete.
But they certainly came out firing in this one, and while that one was incomplete, I can't imagine that'll be the last shot that they take in this game.
From the 21, it's second and 10. Play action. Now it's Allen. Eagle pressure. Too much this time. Down he goes. Hassan Reddick, the outside linebacker, dropping him for a loss of 6.
All right, partner. I'm going to be Captain Obvious right here. Not the start you're looking for offensively, right? Incomplete pass, followed by a sack.
And when he went down, it looked like that right ankle got turned, but thankfully he popped up okay, and they breathed a sigh of relief on that sideline. He'll air this one out deep for Davis. And unable to connect. Incomplete. I'll give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
An early message that this secondary is going to be tested, because even though it fell incomplete, it almost felt like a warning shot to get things going.
Gonna go on fourth down. They'll roll him out right. It's brought in by Jamison Crowder. And he is gonna have the Bills first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. 21 yards there. A big play on fourth down. Now the first carry for Devin Singletary. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. To throw, it's Allen. Flushed out right. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Hassan Reddick, now 2 sacks for him already here in this first quarter of play. So after the sack, Allen and the Bills with work to do on third and long. Back to throw. Allen steps away. And that is incomplete. But the pressure there on third down, forcing the errant pass. Fourth down coming up. That's a pretty good opening possession defensively.
And you know the goal is to make something of a statement, especially on the road, with your first defensive possession, isn't it? Go right out and establish yourselves and let them know this is going to be tough going all game long.
So they're going for it, and here's Allen. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And this defense holds firm here on the opening drive of the night. They'll run with Sanders. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Miles Sanders taking it in from 7 yards away. And the Eagles have taken the early lead on the road here in Buffalo. Elliott good with a PAT. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Fielded just outside the goal line. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. Serious? First down, and they're in punt formation. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. First down is Allen, rolling to his right, and his throw's going to be incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
From the 24, they'll go again on second and 10.
Watch safety creep. Watch safety creeping. 56, 56. Show it up. Show it up.
Now Allen. Looking for Diggs, and it's intercepted. It's N'Kobe Dean with a pick. And the Eagles are going to take possession of the football.
Well, we've seen quarterbacks get away with throwing the ball on the run, no doubt. But this, Charles, I think you'd agree, not the best of throws.
And listen, you're not always going to have a clean pocket to step up with the proper mechanics and deliver the football. I mean, that's a given. But you also have to understand your limits and know what you can get away with and what you can't when you're trying to make a throw like that.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. Up the middle they go with Sanders. Down right around the 25. The chance of wasting this great starting field position. A real threat. This is third and long. They'll go again with Sanders. And he's going to get this to about the 20, but that is well short of what he needed. For it with Sanders, and he won't get there. They stop him a few yards short of the line to gain. The Eagles unable to convert there on fourth, and the Bills are going to get the football back. And defensively, they were ready for that, a full-on blitz on fourth down, and they stop him short of the marker.
Oh, and someone's got to feel really good about that, and that's the defensive coordinator. He dialed up a great run blitz defense, and they hit it just right. Stack that thing up. They're going to feel awesome going to the bench after that big play.
Throw across his body, and it's intercepted. Darius Slay with a pick. And the Eagles are going to take possession of the football.
He got outside the pocket there trying to improvise, and he was calling for the ball downfield, but still the interception.
I think what happened, he did call for the ball thinking that he was open. But I think the quarterback spotted him too late. And that margin that he had on the defenders, that got eaten up, and they came up with the interception. I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
Hurts a handoff to Sanders. Down to the 25. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and 8 coming up. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Eagles in possession. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. On
third down, they turn to Sanders. And he does not get to the first down marker as they stop him at the 19. They'll try and run for it. And he picks up the first down yardage as he takes this one down to the 15.
That was fourth and what we would call long in that situation, wasn't it? That wasn't fourth and inches, was it?
No, I mean, you get in those situations, fourth and three, fourth and four, that's a lot to, what would you say, a lot of pizza left in that box.
It certainly is. Not everyone dove in on that one. In today's NFL, this is a passing down, all right? This is not a running down. That takes a lot of guts to call that play and even better execution. So if you've been playing defense in this one, there's a little bit of the good and some bad, because they did give up the touchdown run to him earlier, but shut him down otherwise.
Outside of that, you're exactly right. I would say they've contained him very well.
Here we go. Second down and eight.
A give running left, it's Sanders. And this has been a recurring theme tonight for sure. Nowhere to run. Back to the line of scrimmage, that's all. Officially no gain on the play, and they're left with a third and eight. Seventh play of the drive, forthcoming on third and eight. Throwing is Hurts. Drops this one down to Gainwell. And I don't think he got there, no. He's short by maybe a foot, maybe. Call it fourth and inches. They will run for it with Gainwell. He didn't get the touchdown, but he did get the first down as he's tackled at the one. They opt to go for it, and they get it. First and goal after a pickup of five.
Ready, break.
They'll try to run with Sanders, and he's in. Touchdown, Eagles. Miles Sanders with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Eagles have taken a two-touchdown lead now. So his strong first half continues as he finds the end zone here for the second time.
And definitely good blocking at the point of attack. And you just have to love watching the way he can create space down near the goal line. And he's able to take it into the end zone.
The call from Nick Sirianni. Let's go for two here, he says. Hurts will throw. And this will be caught. So the try for two, good. And it pushes him out to a 15-0 lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Fielded right around the eight. Now a hit and a loose football. And he'll score. Touchdown, Eagles.